time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now, would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I see Cohen's lost his touch. If you knew him when he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. And those, that's why he let you live.
In due time, he says.
I've resigned from the council and lodged me letter of protest, but that's just pissing in the wind. It'll be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan, and right fast.
To Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates. Oh, what's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
Let me know if you have a preference.
I had dug a jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I never killed a man, let alone a mason. But this is what things come to.
I don't know.
How like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a chief role.
Overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the...
Do you guys have any idea there's a war on? If you don't follow proper maintenance on those big daddies, they burn through those R-34s like them Eve's apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and 2 dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
We tricked you, monster.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Terrible things and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Let me tell you something about King Rulers and all them university types. They're so smart, except when they eat. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boom, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
act like Sally and dress to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keymore's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
Ryan's splicers are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Ryan's spies sent to feel me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. If I'm right, well, I'd best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
Let me tell you something about Key Wars and all them university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week's I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like...
nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now, I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Light shining down here in the murk. I observed all his commandments. I told it.
I can't, you die.
Build an economy that they would not try to control, a society that they would not try to destroy. It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Hey, an assassin. That's rich. I could have gone along, I suppose. Spliced up. Forgot. I believed in this place. I believed in Ryan. But when it got hard, Ryan didn't believe in rapture. Didn't believe in the Great Chain. He believed in power. And now this place is busto. And my girl is... gone. Worse than gone. One of those things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
Here in the murk. it!
Quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. nostalgia.
All that matters to you is me.